What's up, my dudes and dudettes?
Hi.
How are you?
Oh, you should be welcoming me, right?
Yeah, welcome back to the table.
Welcome, Danny.
Just run with it. We know you got a lot to get to.
Okay, so we're going to start with self-checkouts. And I want a quick refresh of how everyone feels. Mike?
I don't like it. I don't like it for the same reason that Sam doesn't like it. Although I would add that I just don't like the fact that it always ends up taking more time.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
Maybe it's user error, but the light always goes off.
Glad you said it so I didn't have to.
Very stressed about the whole experience.
Okay.
I feel 300 people in Whole Foods are watching me and wondering why I'm going so slowly.
Mm-hmm. Right. It's a lot of pressure. Mm-hmm.
And I do not appreciate it. Mm-hmm. I'm very bad at bagging.
Okay, Sam.
Just to save time.
Yeah.
Oh, thank
he
you.
He doesn't want to work
detail.
For the place.
I don't work for you.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So turns out our feelings are pretty common. Yeah. According to a new study, most people not loving having to check out themselves at a store. This is a new study from Drexel University, and they found that regular checkout, the good old-fashioned cashiers, made people feel more loyal to a store.
Yes.
Makes sense,
right? Makes them more likely to revisit. They say customers feel more rewarded and feel like they're treated more valuably when using regular checkouts with a cashier because it involves less effort, like, I don't know, scanning, bagging.
Well, speaking of bags, you can't use those bags.
Yeah, taking the Zara Plastic security bags. Thing off mm-hmm. Stresses me out.
It does.
And those are the services that we feel maybe entitled to as a customer, right? So meanwhile, also got to talk about the business side of things. Store owners also not loving this technology. Originally, the thought was, oh, it'll save so much money. Unfortunately,
on labor,
in labor losing jobs.
Yeah.
But those self-checkout stations are leading to so much more merchandise loss.
Mm.
Makes sense, right?
Mm.
They say customers accidentally forget air cuts to scan things. Also concerns over regular shoplifting. Another study actually found that there's an increase of nearly 4% at stores with self-checkout. So me, being first and foremost a scientist, decided to take it to Instagram, do my own experiment. Some research. And I really liked the conversation. Mike Mack agreed with that, knowing a lot of people that forget to scan items.
Is that an organic apple?
Right.
Is it none?
Right. You know.
Exactly.
And also, it seems quicker. That's what Mike said. That's what High Fiver says. He thinks that he can do it 100% quicker than any checkout person, but only when you're using them for a few items. 10 items or less.
Right.
A lot of people
After
said, I'll
that,
do self-checkout.
Yeah.
We also have another thought. Mayonnaise Saipan, which I love that Instagram name, said, as an introvert, no one judges your
purchases.
So I get that too. So that's the upside of it. That's
not
the benefit
once
of
have
it.
I ever thought that the checkout person was judging my purchases.
I sometimes when I buy
a lot of
ice cream,
not
I
once
think
have I thought
they
that.
Judge my ice cream purchase. You feel a little busted on that.
Yeah, there's a lot of judging.
I did do a poll.
The people are saying it. It's not me, it's the people.
The people
are saying it.
Who are these people? The poll is 60-40, which is surprising.
Right.
60% say they actually like it, 40% on my Instagram. If you want to join the combo, I like asking
the
you
people.
Though.
But isn't it people like your age who like it more than people my age? I mean,
are
I
we
think
not
it's
around
an age. I think
it?
We're not. We're nowhere near. No,
we're
I think
used
we
the
just
idea
won't.
Of the bagging
I just
service.
Right.
Yeah.
I want to talk to a person. I want to enjoy that conversation. I don't want this.
As a control freak, I like the control. But, you know, Ginger Z responded and said something similar. She liked bagging, but now she needs help elsewhere. She can't find the sun-dried tomatoes. I can't find, like, the chocolate cake, but she can keep her tomatoes.
I can help you with that.
Yeah. I don't want to lose the jobs. I want the jobs to still be there, but I don't know. Very interesting. Okay.